Hey guys! What did I just do with my hands? Okay, so I went to Bath & Body Works today. Just so you guys know, big sale going on at Bath & Body Works. And I got some new things. So here's the bag. Oh, of course, the words are backwards. Really cute bag. It's like checkered. Bath & Body Works on the side. Real cute. Adorable. Okay, so I got some stuff. Really good deals, like I said, going on. They give you a big booklet of coupons. Really good, like $10 off any $30 purchase. Free shipping over $50, and then like free item of your choice up to $13, 20% off your $30 order, and $10 off. So you get lots of coupons, which is good. And I already had one of these, so now I have double. So let's get into the haul. So just so you guys know, my mom bought all this stuff because we're basically sharing everything except for a few things. Okay, so we're just gonna reach in. So I'm gonna start by talking about these little things. The scent portable clip and go. These things are for your car. They're really cute. They come in the cutest patterns. My mom's been wanting to try one of these for a while. So she just got one of the fall ones, because if you wait just a couple of months, or not in a month, weeks after the season has started, then you can get like the stuff like on sale because already getting in the next season. So this is like the little fall one they had, which is like a little porcupine, I guess. So my mom bought one of these for her and one of these for my dad, but one is already in the car. And this came with the sweet cinnamon pumpkin scent already in it, which is good. So if you're looking for a trial, go ahead and try this. It's a really good deal. And then also all the scents for them were on sale. So we got three of these. Oh, and this was originally $6, and we got it for $3. And then these were originally $5, and we got them for $2.50. So we got Autumn Apple, just this one. And then we bought Mountain Leaves, which is this one. And then we bought Spiced Cider, which is this one. And these are supposed to last 4 to 6 weeks, and they smell really good, and like, you can hook them in your car, in your closet, on your trash can, anything. So these come in handy, and these are, like, the refills for these. So a really good deal. So these were each $2.50. Okay. And then, like I said, all their bottles were 3% off. So I got a new soap, because I love their soaps. Not their foamy ones, but the normal ones. So I got Creamy Pumpkin, and I don't like pumpkin at all. Like, the smell of pumpkin, but this is good. It smells like vanilla and cinnamon. Smells like so good, like vanilla cupcake. Their vanilla cupcake candle, that's what it smells like. So it's just like clear with the little beads in it, and this smells so good. Oh my goodness, I love this smell. And this was originally $5.50, if you can see the number right here, but I got it for $3.25, I want to say, and these last forever and they smell so good. So I got one of those. And then all their miniature hand sanitizers are originally $1.50, and only at the Hello Yellow sale can you get them for 75 cents. But guess what, guys? They were on sale for 75 cents this time, so 50% off. So I got four of them. So I spent $2 when it would be like $6. So I got four. Yay! Four. Okay. Sorry, I'm like overly excited. So first one I got was Sweet Cinnamon Pumpkin. Really cute. It's orange, and this smells like cinnamon, not pumpkin. Maybe with a tint of pumpkin, but it's mainly like cinnamony. And then I got Orchard Leaves, or Orchard. I say Orchard. I don't know. Really cute, and it's green and blue. And this one smells like kind of like a minty smell, like a minty fall smell. Smells really good. And then I got Creamy Pumpkin, which, bam, they match. So, Creamy Pumpkin. I love this packaging. It's like so cute. And it looks like the one vanilla sugar packaging. So it smells like vanilla. It doesn't even smell like pumpkin. And then I got Cran Apple Crisp, which smells kind of like apple pie. Apple pie, and it's red and blue. Yeah, it smells just like apple pie. Okay, so as I was talking about the coupons, the coupon that we used today, because you only use one per purchase, was get a free up to $13 item free. Get a free $13 item or less for free, okay? So they're always so nice there, and we've got a candle, and they wrapped it, and I kind of already unwrapped it, but it's so nice because they wrap it up. Even if it's not for a gift, they wrap it. So I'm going to open this up, and this smells, like, amazing. Okay, so this one here, like, when you burn it, it's supposed to, like, give you energy. So this is the Bath & Body Works Aromatherapy Energy Orange Ginger Scented Candle. Sorry, the words are backwards. This smells so good, guys. Oh my goodness. Okay, so this smells, that just like made my stomach growl. Okay, so it smells like it says orange ginger. So it's just like a white cream color. And it smells like orange, lemon, a lemony orange. Like, it's really citrusy. It's like amazing. And it was originally $9.50. All their miniature ones, like this size, are $9.50. And their big ones are like $19.50. I don't know. This was originally $9.50 and we got it for free. And this smells so good and it gives you energy when it burns. So it smells super duper good. Oh, and the cap has a mirror. Really nice mirror. So I hope y'all enjoyed my Bath & Body Works haul. My bag is now empty. Really good sale going on, guys. Go to your Bath & Body Works and check it out if you have Bath & Body Works. And I'll talk to y'all soon. Well, probably this weekend. Comment, rate, subscribe, send video requests. And I hope y'all enjoyed when I'm fixing to, like, hold my sanitizers. Talk to y'all later. Bye.